have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race, when the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the march, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky, cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, 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 and we're gonna let it burn.
Brendan Morris, President of the Irish Mining and Quarrying Society. Kieran Feehan, President of Engineers Ireland.
Sean Finlay, former President of the Irish Mining and Quarrying Society.
Paul Doherty, not a President, but Managing Director with Gavin Doherty Geosolutions.
All the Presidents, man. All the Presidents. And a hanger on.
He's only a Managing Director. Go on, you boy, yeah, that is the shot. Hey, no, you have cut your handicap. You have cut your handicap. We can reveal exclusively your handicap is now what?
Handicap is now 16.
You're playing off 23.
Wait, you ask me then.
What are you playing off?
You understand.
What are you playing off? He's playing off 23. What are you playing off? He's playing off 23. What's he playing off?
23.
23.
But Adrian, he stood off the plane from Spain. Uh-huh. You can tell by his colour.
Yes.
And he's playing like a man who's been in Spain with a wife for 4 days. If you understand what I mean.
So we can reveal here that he's been in Spain with his wife for 4 days, and he came back here, took his skirt off, and is playing off 23.
He's rather stiff at the moment.
Oops. Albert, that shot is of someone playing off 23. You must be joking. We can light it up, so they can put it out. John, I want to ask you one wee thing. Listen, you're from Granco too,
yes,
is that
Adrian,
right?
Yes.
Okay, who's the wee fat so-and-so that was slagging me?
Adrian, you call him.
Neil McEnany. Neil, and you got a board either?
I did.
What do you play off?
28, so first time sort of out and playing 18 holes, so didn't start too well now, mind you.
It was a 10 and a 9.
28, leave him to his dreams, 28. Boys, enjoy your day, thanks very much. Des Morgan here has just hit the longest drive here. Des, you're very welcome here to Fermanagh.
Thank you very much.
I believe you're a bit of an aficionado of Carton House.
Yeah, just trained it this year. Uh-huh. So.
Well, you're clearly good.
We get it around all right, yeah, but better than Darren, isn't it?
Hey, wouldn't be hard, kid. Hey, what do you play off?
Plus two.
That'll do. Fair enough. And Darren, I know you're here. You're a wee bit upset with me. You've fallen out of me.
I have. You turned me down for dinner on 23rd November.
It's not like me.
I'm really not happy, no.
But I'm doing an event here, aren't I?
I'll double the fee, but...
Oh, hey, could be negotiated. Are you enjoying the golf?
Ah, great day. Yeah, weather's a bit bad, like, but sure, we're enjoying the golf. It's good crack.
The last time I played at Loch Earn, there was a prize for hole in one. It was a beautiful boat like that there. You got a hole in one. There's no prize today. So disappointed.
But really enjoyed my hole in one. Fantastic.
I'm sure you did. Where was it, kid?
On the fifth.
So on the fifth. Talk us through it.
It's 5 iron from 174 yards.
That's enough. That's all right. Fair enough. Well, in the past, we know that Rory McIlroy has actually driven it on to the green here, but Johnny from Mercedes, that was some effort.
It wasn't too bad. It was a bit of a risk and reward. Mm-hmm. I still had to get it in the hole from here, should I? So we'll
We'll see how we get on.
Well, that's okay. We'll just add to your pressure and film it. Not okay? After you.
Oh, great effort. Good shot.
Yes, yeah, well deserved. Albert. Neil, normally whenever you come to these events, Mercedes and Alexi always put up a special prize for a hole-in-one. We got a hole-in-one today. What's he going
to
get?
Yes, I'm happy to donate the blue Iveco van that was at the third hole, or the fifth hole, rather. So I think it'll sit well. I think he'll get a good price for it at the auction, $2,000 or $3,000, I'm sure. So a great prize for him.
Are you enjoying it, eh?
Oh, yes, as ever. It's great to be here. Great to be at the first of these events. And no, it's great to be able to bring customers and guests along and have a good day and good. Maybe the golf sometimes, maybe just not so great. But look, overall, the package is fantastic. And we're looking forward to this evening and the rest of the day.
That's an interesting lie you have there.
Oh, not a problem to me.
Do you realise that there was a hole-in-one at the fifth?
So I heard. So who was it?
It was Neil Latimer, I think, wasn't it? Yeah,
and
from Briggs.
Thanks all around.
Yeah, and I believe, listen...
I know Neil, right yeah. enough.
Yeah. Jammy bollocks. Now, boys, out of the bunker, that's a hell of an effort. Another beauty too.
That's magic. And that?
Yeah. You're okay. Yeah, I'm delighted to say we're joined now by Sam Thompson. I'm looking at your equipment here. Did you tear up the course?
No, we were all right now. We didn't do any damage.
Okay, and did you enjoy the day?
Yeah, it was a good day. Yeah, plenty of people about. A lot of head shaking going on, so there was maybe not a good day for some guys.
Sam, these machines look class, don't they?
Yeah, well, we make a pretty good machine. We're market leaders, so we are within the mini digger industry. And yeah, we have a nice piece of kit.
In good form?
Yeah, happy out.
Any chance of smiling, though?
Yeah, this is about as good as it gets.
All right, then. Good time to say, man. You'll be sure it is. Yeah. Yep.